This creates an excellent sharp edge. This sharpens up very well. I'm crushing it a little bit because I'm not used to it, but the edge is very, very sharp. You can see some of the original flake right here, and some of it up here, right here. Okay, I'm going to cheat a little bit, and I'm not going to use ABO for the notching. Just so I can finish this up without breaking it.